What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It's currently 7:08 p.m. on April 11th of 2020, and I would like to welcome you all to my 88th song review. This song is recommended to me by Sam Number One. Shout out to you, man. Hope you're watching. I'm glad that I inspire you to expand your love for music. That's really good. Makes me feel really good about myself. So I'm glad to hear that, man. Thank you. He recommended that I listen to the song Sword and. Let me start over. He recommended that I listen to the song Sword in Mouth, Fire Eyes by Norma Jean. Never heard of this band, never heard of the song. We're going to go ahead and get into it right now and see what this band and this song is all about. Let me turn the volume all the way up. Okay, now the volume is all the way up. This is Sword in Mouth, Fire Eyes by Norma Jean. Here we go. This is a music video too. Okay. Guy surfing. Ooh, there's a shark fin. Liking the guitar so far, it's pretty good. What is that, Jaws? Looks like a great white. Do a setup for crying out loud. He's got an 8-pack. There it goes. Liking the Queens, especially during the chorus, they're really good. Looks like he's choking. Someone do the Heimlich. Oh, jeez. I like the guitar right here, it's really good. It's sad what happened to that guy. Ooh. Alright, so that was Sword in Mouth, Fire Eyes by Norma Jean. That was a pretty good song. Really liked the guitar in that song. The music video was kind of, I didn't really understand it. It looked like the shark kind of saved his boss from choking, and that's what got the guy fired? I don't know. It was kind of confusing. But overall, a good song. I really liked the vocalist in that one. His cleans were really good, and especially during the chorus and when it really got going, it was pretty good. I really like this song, though. So on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Sword in Mouth, Fire Eyes by Norma Jean is getting a 4 from me. I will have another song review coming up in a little bit to another In Flames song, but that is my song review for right now, Sword in Mouth, Fire Eyes by Norma Jean. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below, and I'll see you guys soon with another video. This is Steven signing out.